better than nice new clean ones.
Is Kay gonna hang out with us?
It's a girls' night now.
This is a very large charcuterie board. I think it's actually two boards, if I'm not wrong. So a charcuterie board, do you know the definition?
I don't know.
All I know is it has good food on it. And so here we have, let's see, we've got a lot of different cheeses and meats and fruits and dried fruits and crackers and bread. We have, what are cherry pumpkin?
Cherry tomatoes. Cashews.
Almonds.
Hummus.
Hummus. We have hummus on ours. There's pears back here, some apples, there's grapes, prosciutto, right?
Yeah, prosciutto is there, and there's prosciutto wrapped around mozzarella, and salami, and
there's dried apricots, dried dates, dried figs, cranberries. The figs are the best, I love the figs.
Grated asiago cheese.
Grated asiago.
So hot peppers and the roasted red peppers.
Roasted red peppers and hot peppers, okay.
And my favorite, big jelly.
Oh, big jelly. And what kind of pickles are those?
Those are just baby dill pickles.
Baby dill pickles? So all this goes really well with wine. You can use it as an appetizer for your friends, or you could just eat it as dinner, which we tend to do. Dinner is served. There's some brie cheese here too, which creme brie. Probably my favorite, because I'm not huge on cheese, but that's really good. Okay, so I figured we could go around and say one of our favorite things.
It's easy.
Okay.
It's easy. You invented it for me.
Oh, okay.
So we're doing this together.
It sounds absolutely disgusting. And when she wanted me to make it, I'm like,
okay.
Now I know how you really feel.
Okay. I'm sorry. It sounded disgusting.
Love it.
It did. Best thing ever.
Okay.
Build one.
We start with the cracker, and then we take some of this creamy brie cheese, which is my favorite. And you just, oh no.
Cracker malfunction.
Oh no, we got a cracker under the plate, guys. Here we go. Okay, so add some of that brie cheese on there.
Thank you. I'm right behind you.
Yeah, do it. Okay, there we go, that works.
Cracker emergency salt.
So we have our cracker with our brie cheese. Add that next?
Yeah, it's my favorite too.
Oh, I know. It's cool. All of this is the lamp you die for.
Yeah. Yes. I do a little different.
Yes.
You do, because you like the fig jelly. I like the dried figs. These are dried mission figs. They're usually pretty big, so we cut off the stems and cut them in half. And you just pop that little fig right on top of your cracker.
I know, who would believe?
One
fig on a green cheese.
Okay.
I will go for a little bit of fig jelly. Okay, go ahead, put your next.
All right, and then my final step to just top this all off. It's good without it too, but it just adds that much more. You just take a little tiny drizzle of honey and you just kind of plop that right on top.
I said it sounds disgusting.
Let her go right there. This is like my favorite midnight snack. Sometimes I'll just pull it out and eat it right before I go to bed. Probably not good, but I don't care. Do you put honey on yours since you use jelly?
No, when I eat jelly, I don't. But what I'm going to do this time is I'm going to put a slice of pear.
Oh, look at her.
Cheers.
Cheers. like a marble slab kind of thing. Oh, but you do it on a piece of wood, you do it on a plate. Then you just have fun with it.
You know what I was just talking to Katie? I said what we need to do is get a big round marble slab, put a lazy Susan under it, just spin it. So you just sit at the table and sign it.
You will never need the table. You will never.
You know, if there's a carpenter out there, can they build us a table that just has a marble thing in the middle, and it can have little pegs on it so you can take it and turn it.
Maybe just to write a song about it.
I will. That would be amazing. So cheers, ladies.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers. I think we got dessert to talk about this too.
Sounds great.
Just so y'all know, the guys are circling.
They're vultures,
right?
They are.
Because when they're done doing this and y'all see what everything is, they get to eat. So they're standing there with their wine glasses waiting.